Hi Matthew.
Hi.
What are we doing today?
Sitting right in the tree.
Can you show it to me?
Wait, yeah.
Point out the tree to me. Tell me about it.
Okay. On the top, the star will go up there.
Uh-huh.
And all around the middle and stuff, just all the decorations will go around.
Mm-hmm.
The lights too.
Right. What about the bottom?
I'll tell them about that.
Okay, you talk about the nativity scene, Chris.
We're going to put the activity scene.
It's probably about 40 bulbs.
Kristen, what are we going to put at the bottom? What did you call it?
The activity scene?
Nativity scene. But that's good, though.
There's going to be up there, like, baby Jesus is going to be in it, Joseph and Mary, and all the wise men.
Great. That's a great interpretation of what's going to happen.
The star! You found it!
You do, Stephen. Come here. This way, Stephen. This way. One by one.
That'll take a long time, so guys, you do a good job there.
This is
on the tree.
No. Stephen, Stephen, on the floor. Another teddy bear.
We need this because what if we forget? There's a lot of things.
Okay. One by one, put the paper outside like I say. Put the paper outside.
Like the two bells.
One by one. Anna. You know how old those bells are? Put it there.
Older than Uncle George and Aunt Evie.
Yeah, when I buy those, I don't have Uncle George and Aunt Evie. Yeah.
Matthew!
Let's see the cabana. Let me see. Oh no!
He
broke
it.
That's okay.
What did he break?
He told him not to throw. He broke the wall.
You have to go over here now.
I told you, Stephen.
What did y'all say?
Hey!
Hi, Matt.
Hi,
Matt.
Hi.
How you doing? Look. I love you.
Did it crash?
You broke it, yeah.
Broke the
bell because you were playing
with it. Uncle George.
Did it break?
Yeah.
Uncle George.
That's a nice ball.
Here's the Redskin helmet.
No more playing with those.
I want to take you, Kristen, while you're putting the balls on.
Slowly.
What you got there?
Separate.
Let me see, Kristen. Oh, that's beautiful, huh? I love decorating the Christmas tree, Matthew, don't you?
Yeah. This Redskin bulb
will go. Oops. Take your time.
You know what? These bulbs are going to have to be hung very carefully because this tree is very, very fat. And we're going to have to find a place. Chris, you might have to find inside the tree a little bit more. Otherwise, these things are going to fall. It's not easy. Okay, Stephen.
That's okay. You got cleaned it up, honey.
You know what? Some of it will hang on the wire.
Hi, boy. You want to go downstairs and play with Uncle George?
Steven, it's okay.
Oh, look at all those balls, Kristen. They're beautiful, aren't they? Billy, it's a beautiful tree. Beautiful tree.
I just want to lay this ball on the right hand.
Still crying, huh? Poke the ball. That's a beautiful tree. Kristen, it's beautiful, honey. There. Oh, it's beautiful. It's pretty, honey.
Pretty tree.
It's cute. It's pretty. It's cute.
You know what color it is?
Sure, it's red. Real pretty.
Red.
Oh, it's beautiful. Be gentle, honey. Be gentle with him.
You know what this color is?
White and gold.
Yep, white and gold. You know this color is? Green.
Yeah. Put him real soft, honey. Real gentle.
Ooh, you know what this
one? Ooh.
Give us any egg. See, we had to have a special bag. And we used to take the bag. Of course, there'd be nothing in it because we would have already taken the egg out from the previous day, you see. And we take this bag and go to the hen house. So what we would do is we would take the bag and open it like this, and we would hold it right under Fruit's, well, you know, and she'd give us an egg.
Now, can you meet you there?
See, now she gives us an egg. So this is the egg. Now, sometimes the eggs, you know, they wouldn't be any good, you see. Or, you know, whatever, we give it back. It might be too small, so we know if we want a bigger egg. So, you know, we would take the egg and we would put it right back inside the bag, you see. And in the bag is where the egg would go. And, of course, when we turn the bag inside out, Fufu would take the egg and it would be gone, you see. And there'd be no egg.
It's walking.
I'm sorry? No, it's the other side? Which arm? It's what, underneath my arm, you said?
No, it's not under my arm. Don't even look at it, don't even think that it's there, okay?
She has envelope number 3. This is called Let's Burn the Beetle. And I'm left with envelope number 2. Okay? What if I, Gina, I want you to do me a favor. I want you to tell me, point to any one of these envelopes. Okay, you're going to do it. Now, do you want to change your mind? Okay, she picks envelope number
2.
What if I have to do it? We're going to find out if Gina has more of a sense.
Come on, one.
The last remaining piece of evidence.
That's $100.
I'm pretty sure that the money is not in here, okay? But this, you know, this hasn't failed me in a long time, so at least it's last week.
Yes.
All right. Now, we have, you have a little for me. Ash and Duo are now Ash and Duo. So, since the trick is basically over, all you have to do is open up your envelope, take it out, ladies and gentlemen, by magic, okay? The sheer ESP, okay? So I want you to take out your $20 bill, unfold it, rip it open, take out your $20 bill and hold it up for everyone to see, make sure that everyone sees your initials are on that bill, okay? Hold it up and thank you very much. What? This coin in there.
Oh my God.
You take this to your bank manager, and he'll tell you what to do with it. Well, okay, I'll take it.
That was the first time.
I'm really sorry about this.
I should have realized
that. I guess I should reimburse. You have to give me a 20. I really should, because I can give you the contents of my wallet if you want. I keep this wallet around. I keep money in here. I mean, I had to go to the bank today anyway to get money. See, it's zipped all around 3 sides with little zipettes. See? And now what happens is, inside this envelope, and it's got 3 little seals on it, you see. Can you seal it? Now, inside this envelope, I think.
How you doing, Chris? Good, George. How you doing? Matt.
Hi.
Hi, Dimitri.
Hi.
How you doing?
Hi.
What do you want to say for the camera?
I don't know.
Oh, okay.
Cheese. Yeah, that's all.
Thank you.
passing out the gifts. When your name's called out, please come up and get the gift. And remember, these are Christmas gifts. We still have 8 more days for Christmas. Take the gifts home and put them underneath your Christmas tree. Don't open them here. Take them home.
Take them home.
Okay? So let's all sit down and just relax. Your first name will be called.
Yeah. No more next year.
Annie Nicole. Annie Nicole. Thank you.
gentrify it.
Okay, good.
Take you all in the big alley. Kristen?
Yeah.
They spent a lot of money on these, George.
They sure did. Oh, Kristen, don't do that, honey. Might fall. Billy, yeah. Is anything open on the way out towards where I have to go now, Gaithersburg, where I can pick up some stuff like the stamp for the ink, maybe a little sign that's
open.
A couple little writing pads open. Bill, there goes Stephen. Bill, don't let him go. Bill, go after him, Bill. I'm telling you, go after him, Bill. Don't let him go, Bill. Bill, run.